honors. To your marks.
I
nice job, PV.
Am the greatest.
What's up, guys? We're out here today, Triton Project, back with another video. It's been a minute, but first cross country meet of the season, PV mini meet. You see. We got two other schools here with us. We got Saugus and MiraCosta. Be a good day out here today.
So, if you guys look to the left, there's Agony Hill. It's very steep. It's, like, your legs are gonna be dead after that, but. Guys! It's pretty difficult to get up there, but once you're up there, you know, it's all the way downhill. But it's still called Agony. It's gonna be tough, you know. We'll have coverage of that, see how guys get up there.
I'm hyped up, first race of the season, ready to go.
Love it.
Planning to take it out, so it's like top 6 or 7 in the front by the first mile. And
any tactics?
Plan to win.
One tactic, so aggressive range. Team cohesion. That's one tactic.
Cohesion. You need that.
Adhesion.
No.
One more thing, guys. Our cross country course, our home cross country course. Hardest course in the nation. We're only running a 2 mile course today.
Yeah, baby.
Like top 7 between like 40 seconds between each other, so that was insane. Shout out to the team.
Woo! You had a good race, dude.
Yeah, even though I felt like I was gonna die in this chest bar.
Putting in a lot of good work today, a good effort in the race, even putting some hell repeats after, so you know, training for the end of the season, not right now, not August, more November and hopefully December.
Day
one of official cross country season. First race out of the way, PB mini meet. First race of the season, first win of the season. First of many, baby. Always remember, like, subscribe, comment, tell your friends, and we'll see you
share next this video. Follow us on Instagram. We have Instagram, TritonPJT. Follow that. Yep. We'll give you all the inside scoops. And we're back. We're going to make a video every week because we're going to make videos of the meets, practices, workouts, and other things. So
daily stuff.
Daily stuff now. Just took a little break, but we're back.
We're back, baby. So see you next time.
Woo!
Our team is in a very solid position right now, so keep an eye out.
10 miles today also. I mean, we're not tapering for anything. 40 miles past 4 days, 10 miles today. Feeling good, baby.
So you're at Palo Verdes, boys and girls. Let's go.